Jesus' name, let angels prostrate fall. Bring forth the royal diadem and crown him Lord of all. Bring forth the royal diadem and crown him Lord of all.
Lord of all.
He chosen seed of Israel's race, he ransomed from the fall. Hail him who saves you by his grace, and crown him Lord of all. Hail him who saves you by his grace, and crown him Lord of all. Lord of all, you are Lord of all,
Jesus.
Lord of all, you are Lord of all. Let every kindred, every tribe on this terrestrial
the glory, great things he has done. So loved the world that he gave us his son, who yielded his life and atonement for sin, and opened the life gates that all may go in.
Here we go, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the earth hear his Son, and give him the glory, great things he has done.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, perfect redemption, the purchase of blood to every believer, the promise of God. The vilest offender who truly believes, that moment from Jesus a pardon is free.
Great things.
Great things he has taught us, great things he has done, and great our rejoicing through Jesus the Son. But purer and higher
and greater will be
our wonder, our transport,
oh, when Jesus
we see.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Ready?
Glory, 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 glory.
Give him glory, great things he has done. Glory, 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 glory. Give him glory, great things he has done. Glory, 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 glory.
That second verse back up. Oh, perfect, because this verse talks about the blood of Jesus. And sometimes maybe you need to be reminded when we think about the vilest of sinners like us being forgiven and set free. When we finish this verse, you're gonna get real happy and excited, and you're gonna applaud. You're gonna say, "Thank you, Jesus, for forgiving me." Okay. So when we finish this verse, it's time to party. Okay. Here we go. I feel blessed. I just have to hear. I don't want the singers to sing. I don't want the band to play real soft. I just want the choir, and I want you to sing that chorus as loud as you can if you really do want to praise him. All right, you ready? Praise the Lord.
Things he has done.